Hello students, welcome to MS Classes. Today we will solve the Physics 2020 ICSE board paper. So let's start with section A, question 1, A first part, define moment of force. So the turning effect of a force applied to a rotational system at a distance from its axis of rotation. Second part, write the relationship between the SI and CGS unit of moment of force, which is 1 Newton meter is equal to 10 raised to power 7 dyne centimeter. B part, define a kilowatt hour. How is it related to joule? Kilowatt hour is a unit of energy equal to 3600 kilojoule. It is commonly used as a billing unit for energy delivered to consumers by electrical utilities. And 1 kilowatt hour is 3.6 into 10 raised to power 6 joule. C, a satellite revolves around a planet in a circular orbit. What is the work done by the satellite at any instant? Give a reason. So the answer is 0, because here the angle made by the force and the displacement is 90 degree, as work done is Fs cos theta and cos 90 is 0. Therefore the work done will be 0. D, first part, identify the class of lever shown in this diagram. So as effort is lying in between fulcrum and load, so this is class 3 lever. Second, how is it possible to increase the MA of the above lever without increasing its length? So by moving the effort point closer to the load point. E, give one example of each when chemical energy changes into electrical energy. Cell, electrical energy changes into sound energy, loudspeaker. Question 2, A part, a crane A lifts a heavy load in 5 seconds, whereas another crane B does the same work in 2 seconds. Compare the power of crane A to that of crane B. So here, power S is inversely proportional to T, so we can find the ratio as 2 by 5. A ray of light falls normally on a rectangular glass slab. Draw a ray diagram showing the path of ray till it emerges out of the slab. So this is the required diagram. See, we have to complete the path of the monochromatic light ray AB incident on the surface PQ of the equilateral glass prism PQR till it emerges out of the prism due to refraction. So this is the required diagram. D part, where should an object be placed in front of a convex lens in order to get an enlarged real image between F and 2F, enlarged virtual image between F and optical center? A pond appears to be 2.7 meter deep. If the refractive index of water is 4 by 3, find the actual depth of the pond. So here, as mu is real depth upon apparent depth, so from this formula we can get real depth as 3.6 meters. Question 3A, the wavelength of the light of red and blue colors are nearly this and that respectively. Which color has the greatest speed in a vacuum? Here the answer is both the colors will have the same speed. Second, which color has the greater speed in glass? So here the answer is red color. Draw a graph between displacement from mean position and time for a body executing free vibration in a vacuum. So this is the required diagram. A sound wave traveling in water has wavelength 0.4 meter. In this wave, audible is in air. So here V is F lambda. So from here we can find 3500 hertz. So yes, it is audible as it is lying in between 20 hertz to 20,000 hertz. Why does stone lying in the sun gets heated up much more than water lying for the same duration of time? The specific heat capacity of water, which is 4200 joule per kg per degree Celsius, is about 5 times of the stone. So the water heats up very slowly compared to the stone. Why is it not advisable to use a piece of copper wire as fuse wire in an electrical circuit? Because of high melting point, it will not melt easily when a high current passes through it and may damage the electrical appliances. A part, calculate the total resistance across AB. So this is how we find 7 ohm. B, two metallic blocks P and Q having masses in ratio 2 is to 1 are supplied with the same amount of heat if their temperature rises by same degree, compare their specific heat capacities. So as you can see that M is inversely proportional to C, so here the ratio is half. When a current carrying conductor is placed in magnetic field, it experiences a mechanical force. What should be the angle between the magnetic field and the length so that the force experienced is zero? So here the theta is 0 degree. Because force is BIL sine theta, that we'll study in class 12th. So when you put theta is 0 degree, you get minimum force. And for maximum, theta has to be 90 degree, so that force will be maximum. D, a nucleus of an element emits an alpha particle followed by a beta particle. The final nucleus is Y, find A and B. So from here you can see that A is 83 and B is 198. The figure below shows a loop of wire carrying current I. What is the magnetic polarity of the loop that faces us? So here you can see the current is moving in clockwise direction, so this face will be south. With respect to the diagram, how we can increase the strength of the magnetic field? By increasing the strength of current. How? Because of the rheostat, we can increase the strength of current and hence we can increase the strength of magnetic field. Let's start with section B, question 5. In this figure, the mass of the bulb is given 200 grams and the potential energy at A is given 0 and the pendulum bulb is raised by 5 meters. First part, what is the potential energy of the pendulum at the position B? Here you can see potential energy at B is mgh, which gives us 10 joule. Second part, we have to find the total mechanical energy at point C, which is 10 joule, because that remains constant. And third, that 10 joule is half mv square. So from here we can find velocity 10 meter per second. B, with reference to the direction of the action, how does the centripetal force differ from centrifugal force? So centripetal force acts towards the center and centrifugal away from the center. Is centrifugal force a force of reaction? No. And compare the magnitude of centripetal and centrifugal as they are equal. So the ratio is 1:1. C, a block and tackle system of pulleys has velocity ratio 4. Draw a neat and clean diagram indicating clearly the points of application and direction of load and effort. So this is the required diagram. Second part, what will be the velocity ratio if the weight of the movable block is doubled? There is no effect on it, so the velocity ratio remains same. Question number 6. So we have to draw the diagram, that is the second part. First part, does the object appear taller, shorter, or of the same size to the diver? So here the object appears taller, that we can see with the help of the diagram. Rough sketch, where you can see the object appears taller. B part, complete the path of ray AB through the glass prism in PQR till it emerges out of the prism, given that the critical angle of glass is 42 degrees. So here this is the ray going straight. So this is 30 degrees because this is 90 and this is 60. So I is 60 degrees, which is greater than 42 degrees. So here the TIR will happen. So R will also be 60 degrees. And here the ray will go like this because from denser to rarer, it will move away from the normal. A lens of focal length 20 cm forms an inverted image at a distance 60 cm from the lens. Identify the lens, convex lens. How far is the lens present in front of the object? So here f is plus 20, v is 60, and this is the lens formula. So from here we get u as minus 30 cm. Calculate the magnification of the image as m is v by u. So v is 60 and u is minus 30, so m will be minus 2. Question number 7th, A. Give reason for the following. During the day, clouds appear white because light from the sun is white. As light passes through a cloud, it interacts with the water droplets, which are much bigger than the atmospheric particles that exist in sky. Second, sky appears blue. Blue light is scattered in all directions by the tiny molecules of air in Earth's atmosphere because it travels as shorter, smaller wave. B, first part, name the system which enable us to locate underwater objects by transmitting ultrasonic waves and the detecting of reflecting impulse, so sonar. Second, what are the acoustically measurable quantities related to pitch and loudness? So for pitch, it's frequency, and for loudness, it's amplitude. See, first part, when a tuning fork is held closer to the ear, one hears a faint hum. The same vibrating tuning fork is held such that its stem is in contact with the table surface, the one hears a loud sound. Explain. Because of increasing the surface area, one hears the loud sound. Second, a man standing in the front of vertical cliff fires a gun. He hears the echo after 3.5 seconds. On moving closer to the cliff by 84 meters, he hears the echo after 3 seconds. Calculate the distance of the cliff from the initial position of the man. So from here you can see that the distance is coming 588 meters. Question number 8. State the material used for the core. So here we use soft iron core made of thin laminated sheet. Copy and complete the diagram of the transformer. As you can see, this is step down transformer because this is 220 volt and the output is 44 volt. So we can complete the diagram like this, because if it is step down, the primary turns has to be greater than that of secondary turn. B, first part, what are superconductors? These are those materials whose conductance is infinite or resistance is zero at very low temperature. Second part, calculate the current drawn by an appliance rated 110 watt, 220 volt when connected across 220 volt supply. So here power is V into I. So from here we can find I as 0.5 ampere. Third, name a substance whose resistance decreases with the increase in temperature. So answer is semiconductor. You can give silicon, germanium, etc. C, the diagram above show three resistors connected across a cell of EMF 1.8 volt and internal resistance R. Calculate the current through 3 ohm resistor and the internal resistance R. So as you can see, these two are in parallel, which gives 1 ohm. Since 0.3 ampere current is flowing through it, so we can find the voltage, which is 0.3 volt, and here this is 1.2 volt, total is 1.8, so the left is 0.3 volt across it. So as I is 0.3 ampere, V is given, so we can find R as 1 ohm, and if this is 0.3 volt, so across these two will also be 0.3 volt, because these both are connected in parallel. So V is 0.3 and R is 3 ohm, so I is 0.1 ampere. Question 9th, A, first part, define heat capacity of the substance. So this is defined as the amount of heat energy required to raise the temperature of the whole substance by 1 Kelvin or by 1 degree Celsius. Write the SI unit of heat capacity, joule per kg. What is the relationship between heat capacity and specific heat capacity? So heat capacity is equal to mass into specific heat capacity. So in this diagram, why is the slope of CD less than slope of AB? As you can see, the latent heat of the fusion in AB is greater than that of the latent heat of the vaporization. This is the reason why the slope of CD is less than slope of AB. Second, what is the boiling and melting point? So boiling point is T2 degree Celsius and the melting is T1 degree Celsius. In the third, let's see how to find the final temperature. So M into L plus MS delta T for ice is equal to M into S into 50 minus 3 for water. So from here we get temperature as 11 degrees Celsius. Question 10, A, first part, draw a neat label diagram for DC motor. So for this you can refer your textbook. Write any one use of a DC motor like electric fan, mixer grinder, etc. B, first part, differentiate between nuclear fusion and nuclear fission. So nuclear fusion is a process of addition of the two lighter nuclei to give a big nucleus or heavy nucleus, and nuclear fission is just reverse of it, which is the fission of the heavy nuclei into two smaller segments. State one safety precaution in the disposal of the nuclear waste. Storage of used fuel is normally under water for at least 5 years and then often in dry storage. C, an atomic nucleus A is composed of 84 protons and 128 neutrons. The nucleus A emits an alpha particle and is transformed into a nucleus B. So what is the composition of B? So as you can see, it's 84A212 and it is emitting alpha. So 82 plus 2 gives 84. So this is 82 and 208 plus 4 is 212. So that is 208. The nucleus B emits beta particle and transformed in C. What is the composition of C? So This is 83 and that is 208. What is the mass number of the nucleus A? That is 212. Does the composition of C change if it emits gamma radiation? No, because in gamma there is zero charge and zero mass. So I hope the solution of section A and B is clear to you all. In case of any doubt, please comment in my comment section. Thank you.